You know, friends, Hank Williams always told me, he said, Big Bill, a hit song don't care who sings it. And I got a chance to find out that Hank really believed what he said on that. We had gone down to Montgomery, Alabama. They were opening a big coliseum down there, and they had declared that Hank Williams Day in Alabama, and the Drifting Cowboys, Cousin Minnie Pearl, myself, and a host of folks from the Grand Ole Opry went down to open that show. As I recall, it was Roy Kiff and Smoky Mountain Boys, Hank Snow, the Rainbow Rancher Boys, the Carter Sisters and Mother Maybelle, along with Chet Atkins. Just a bunch of us were down there to do that show. And I remember that day before the show, we went over to Hank's mother's home, and she fixed big chicken dinner for all of us, and we really enjoyed that. And that night, as we were back in the dressing room getting ready to do our show, a young man, I don't know how he got back there, but he showed up, had a guitar slung across his shoulder, and he walked up to Hank and said, Mr. Williams, on your part of the program tonight, I'd like to do a song. Hank looked at him and said, well, boy, I don't know about that. What song do you want to do? He said, I'd like to do Cold, Cold Heart. Hank looked at him for a minute and said, son, said, that's the hottest song I've got right now. These people are going to expect me to do that. And he said, oh, please, Mr. Williams, let me do that song. And you know, that night, as we were doing the show, Hank introduced this young man and told the crowd, said, this boy's going to sing a song that he really likes. And you know, he stood right behind that boy and played rhythm for him. And I'll bet that's the most expensive rhythm player that kid will ever play in front of. But he played rhythm for him, and that boy sang Cold, Cold Heart. Well, when he got through, that crowd, I think they realized what Hank had done, and that crowd just went wild. They just loved that. And I've often thought today how many of the big-time hat acts would let some kid come along and sing their hottest song on their show. I don't think many of them would do it. I don't think many people would have done that back in that day and time. But I think maybe Hank saw in that kid himself when he was a youngster trying to get started. And he thought, well, I'll just give this kid a chance. And the crowd loved it. That boy was so proud to get a chance to do that. And I'll say this, Hank Williams was very generous, and he helped many people, me included, that so many people don't realize that he was reaching out, helping, and trying to bring new artists along. But Hank was very generous. Boys, if y'all will, let's see if we can do a little bit of Cold, Cold Heart.